saying hi, Miss Beeson.
Hi, Mrs. Beeson. Okay, so we're given that ABCD is a parallelogram, and we're trying to prove that the opposite angles are congruent. So A and C are congruent, and B and D are congruent. So ABCD is a parallelogram, so we're given angle A is supplementary to angle B, angle B is supplementary to angle C, angle C is supplementary to angle B by PSU. Angle B is congruent to angle D, and angle C is congruent to angle C by reflexive. And therefore, you can conclude that angle A is congruent to angle C, and angle B is congruent to angle D by triangle.